Hi, I am Mrs. B, and today's word is conceited. A conceited person thinks too highly of himself or herself. Tim is conceited and arrogant. If a person is considered conceited, would he most likely praise himself or praise others? Remember, a conceited person thinks highly of himself or herself. If a person is considered conceited, he would most likely praise himself. Conceited.